Then there is perseverance, sticking to the job.
Where do you go if you don't have a 20-28 inch waist?